I didn't realize Jackson released, well, he didn't release, but he featured in another song. I'm so ready for him to come back with a mini album or an album in general, because his songs are so freaking amazing. But he's featured in another song. I think this, I don't know him. His name's Afghan, and the song's called M.I.A. featuring Jackson Wang. I'm hoping it's, like, another R&B, because that last song that he did with Rain was really good. So, I'm kind of excited to see this. So, it looks dark. So, I don't know. I don't think I even saw him say anything about this. I might have, but not that I recall. Anyways, let's get into it, guys. Oh, wow. No, you always wear your heart up on your sleeve. Ooh. I still think about you even when I sleep. This is gonna be in English. Why you always worry that I'm gonna leave? You don't have to do that, baby. I love the water. I always love water in videos. Oh, this song is so good. This is right up my alley. Jackson's featuring a lot of R&B songs lately. Ooh. Awesome. That's all I ever want. Oh. I told you from the start that I won't. Yeah. Won't go MIA. Go MIA. Don't need to be scared now. No, I'm gonna stay around. Won't go MIA. I'm excited to see what Jackson does. Vocals. Oh, Jackson. Love Jackson so much. No shirt again, of course. This song is so good. Treat you so good like that. Don't say you want it, say you want love like that. Love like that. And just like that, you come right back. You know you got my heart. That's all I ever want. I'm about to add this song right now. Oh, song so good. Vocals, background. Oh, I need another verse from Jackson. It was too short. I added it, by the way. Oh no, it's the end. Oh, Jackson. Oh, that is so cool. Oh, that was so good. We're about to go back and listen to Jackson's part real quick. I have to. Where's it at? Right here. I love his voice so much. Did he reach for his neck again like he did in Magnetic? Wait, let me see. He did. I'm gonna pause it. I'm gonna get it. Right here. Of course. Also no shirt, so. His stylist. Cool. He's got an amazing stylist. Ooh. Sorry, guys, I had to listen to that one part again. Anyways, that was such a good song. I'm so ready for Jackson to release music, like more music, because my favorite, I love all his songs, but oh, I'm trying to think. I don't know. I don't even know if I could pick a favorite. I'm trying to think. What do I listen to on repeat a lot? Bullet Through the Heart, Oxygen, Okay is really good. I love all his songs. I can't choose. They're all good. So, but anyways, guys. If you guys like my reaction, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.